What is this fungus on my magnolia tree leaves? And this is Glory in Mokena, Illinois.
Yes.
So, what do you think about that? So, what kind of magnolia tree?
It's a saucer magnolia,
yeah,
or a northern magnolia,
yeah.
Magnolia solandiana.
Okay.
I would think it's some type of leaf spot.
Yeah.
On it. They get a lot. There's 15 different kinds of leaf spots that it could be. So which one it is of those, I don't really know. Magnolias get a lot of them.
Mm-hmm, they do.
The thing is, though, it's at the end of the growing season. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't worry about it. We've had a drought, and it's been really hot this summer.
Yeah.
So possibly she wanted to make sure it stayed alive, and so she watered it a little bit more. And the plant either, you know, just develop some spots, some disease spots on it, leaf spots.
And she probably did water it pretty well because this tree was planted just this year.
Yeah.
You know, so it's a pretty young tree.
So she's probably trying to keep it alive.
Right. And it was flowering and, you know, doing well, you know, up until June.
Yes.
Right. So.
But look, it's the end of the season. There are already buds, fuzzy buds formed at the end. She's got them for next year.
Got it for next year.
I wouldn't worry about the leaf spots at the end of the year.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's just a cosmetic issue, mm-hmm. you know, at this point in the year, right?
Yeah.
Just natural senescing, you know,
there
just aging of the foliage is what that is.